Can you imagine that I actually do go through all of this just to make sure that my 1990s Panasonic AM/FM cassette Shockwave can make it through an entire day without any issues? I'm not new to this, I'm true to this, old school.